We are trying Lethal Pursuer on the nurse, which I thought might be a wasted perk slot, but then again, the idea is to get into a chase as quickly as possible. They're on all three of these generators right here. Okay, let us begin. Let us begin. I gotta let my blinks recharge. All right. Scourge hook, if we will, if you will. They're just looking right at me there. Interesting. I guess they want to be friends. Well, that's not working out the way I had planned. So that's the one use you get out of this perk. I don't know what this one's doing, but... I need some points at the very least, you know. She's totally body blocking, like what? Get her. What? You let her die? Man. I don't know what this weirdo was doing. Just disconnected. Could have saved her. Wasting my add-ons. They're all disconnected. I just wasted everything. Wants to go on the hook. They all just disconnected. Alright, let's go look for your hatch. She wants to go on the hook. Your ex-wife. Just go to the basement. No. Your ex-wife. Oh, that's somebody that disconnected. That's the wrong person. I just noticed the name. This one's name is Stinky. Let's go find you a hatch. She really wants to go in the basement. I don't think she's gonna let me go without looking her in the basement. She really wants to go in the basement, Hook. Just feels wrong. Go find the hatch and close it. She's not gonna go down it. Where's this hatch? It's weird. The map is huge. still in the basement, you think? Oh. Somewhere else? She's not down here anymore. Is she? With birds around her. Run back to the basement. Alright. Should I kill her or let the entity get her? Get outside. Disconnect. Well, that turned out differently than expected. Not much to say about that.